Now it's time to go down to Florida. Here we go.
Attention all listeners of the Freak Show. It's time to travel to the Sunshine State. Yes, it happened again. It's another Florida story.
All right, down to Florida we go. This from the Sebastian Daily down in Florida. 48-year-old Christopher James Frey was attending church service at the Central Assembly of God in Vero Beach when he walked to the church's front stage and put on an unexpected show. Okay, all right.
Singing, maybe?
Yeah, no, I don't maybe. Know. Yeah. Gets the spirit in
sometimes,
him, man.
Yeah, sometimes the spirit creeps up in you.
Yeah.
Dance, you know.
You just feel like you got to get up in the aisle, maybe. You know, get up off the pew.
Yeah.
You're feeling it a little.
Hands up, praise hands.
Jesus is taking over. You go to the front of the church. Maybe that's what it is. Right? Witnesses say that 48-year-old Fry pulled down his pants in front of a crowd of 39 people.
Oh, no.
Before a group of men attending the service ran to the front. Oh. Got him to put his pants back on and leave. Oh. When questioned why he exposed himself at a church,
Florida?
He told authorities, "The Lord made me do it." Oh man, let's not bring the Lord into this, man. Come on.
Like we said, the Holy Spirit creeps up. He doesn't make you do that.
He was arrested, charged with exposure and disorderly conduct. Florida making the show there again. I mean, what if though? Listen, you can't tell me 100% that this guy's lying though. That's the thing about religion. You can't tell me that this guy's not telling the truth.
I mean, he was just in the moment, you know?
What if it happened?
In the moment.
What if the Lord has a sense of humor and is just like, all right, you know what? This church service is kind of boring. Let's spice things up here. Come on, y'all. Get your hands up. We about to get live in here.
Amen.
We about to get live in here. Vero Beach, Florida. Central Assembly of God.
Uh-huh.
We're about to get it cracking in here.
Oh, yeah.
Please welcome to the stage, Christopher Frey, 48 years old. He's a bigger man with a bald head and a beard. Pull those pants down right now in the church.
Hallelujah.
Let the Holy Spirit take control of your pants. I'll pull them down now. Honestly, tell me. You can't tell me. There's nobody on earth that can tell me that guy 100% without a shadow of a doubt is lying. When he says, the Lord told me to do it. Nobody knows for sure. That's the thing of religion. Nobody knows. I'll put your hands up now. I'll take your pants off now. Come on now. Put your hands up now.
Hallelujah.
I'll take your pants off.
Praise God.
He said the Lord made him do it.
Amen.
He said the Lord made him do it.
Hallelujah.
He said the Lord made him do it.
Hallelujah.
And he got arrested for taking his pants down at a church in Florida, y'all.
Only in Florida.